telling their what day they having out there in the ATL, fam. And a lot of people might not know who Day-Day is, you feel me? If they just really getting on to hip-hop. Because, I mean, 2016 was Day-Day year. Like, he had two hits, man. He had a lot of, you know, he had this damn shit he do, all that right there. No, he was known for it, which he still relevant right now, you feel me? But a lot of these artists, like, they have people targets. You know, towards them, like, hey, if I catch him slipping in any type of way, I'm gonna try to get a lawsuit. I don't know if allegations true. What this female's saying, it seemed to be some, you know, bullshit from the reports on how I'm hearing it went down. You feel what I'm saying? Like, it seemed like it's just some made up. Well, it ain't made up. You feel me? But it seemed like it's some well thought, put together, you can say fucking made up, situation that they looking for Day-Day on. And they saying that they actually looking for this man and ready to pick him up on these charges, fam. And they some serious charges, one would think no rapper would catch on a female. But before I get into Pacifics, fam, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and fam, let's chop game. Now that boy Day-Day is charged, fam, with stabbing a female at the Dunkin' Donuts, fam. And that, like, threw me the fuck off. You feel what I'm saying? Like, why would they stab a female at the, you know, Dunkin' Donuts and shit? But the reason was the female was saying that Day-Day got mad because his order was fucked up. You feel me? So he just exploded on the female, they saying in the reports, and now they looking for Day-Day. But this the fucking kicker, man. Now, you know how a lot of motherfuckers look the same, that's black with dreads? You feel me? So they saying on the camera where the stabbing went down is that it looked like Day-Day, pretty much. You feel what I'm saying? It looked like him, guy with dreads. Whatever the scenario might be, but they don't exactly know if it's Day-Day. A lot of cameras that they be having in these places, like if you really far away from the camera, like you can get the image of the person, you feel me? Especially if they ain't turned around, they got their back. It's hard to really tell still if you ain't got an eyewitness that's saying that, yeah, that's that individual. So that's what went down with Day-Day with this employee. Now, one would think, why would a rapper fucking risk his whole career, whole life, about some fucking Dunkin' Donuts, fam? You feel me? Now, this was an employee there saying, and it's on camera of this employee getting stabbed. You feel me? Like, it's a fact that that went down, but also, and they looking for Day-Day, I don't know, have he turned himself in yet? They looking for him, the rapper, you feel me? I don't know. Did he just fucking lose it, fam? You feel me? Lose his cool and get to stabbing this female, you know, over some fucking donuts or some fucking mishap. You know what I'm saying? That could have been the reason. But as far as Day-Day, his interviews, his, you know, his character, bro, you know what I'm saying? Don't read that he would go stab a fucking female at that. Like, it don't make sense. But you know, you can never tell about people. But this allegedly with the rapper, you feel me? But my thing is, you know, they saying pretty much in reports that it looked like, don't they know, like, somebody can paint some fucking green in their dreads or whatever. Whatever they got, dreadlocks, whatever, they can put a wig of dreads on, you feel me, and go commit that crime. And the individual, which I'm not saying which side which, but people can make up shit to get lawsuits, fam. You know what I'm saying? A rapper stabs you, you can sue this individual. We don't know if this a female that he may have dealt with, because I can't see him just going out like that, just stabbing a female over some mishaps at Dunkin' Donuts on camera. Like, these be street niggas, bro, that done been in the streets. You feel what I'm saying? Like, the move seemed fucking odd. You know what I mean? To just stab up a female because I'm mad about some donuts and I'm a rapper getting paid shows. You feel me? Like, I'm really... It don't fucking add up, fam. You feel what I'm saying? A lot of times, shit be set up. I'm just saying. You know what I'm saying? That's the way it go. A lot of times, people say shit. You have to watch people. You know what I'm saying? These days, especially being a hip-hop artist. So, I don't want to jump that gun just because they looking for day-day about stabbing this female. And then, I don't want to jump the gun about this female being wrong about that being date. Like, she was quite frank. And then Day-Day would know, like, what if I stab her, not yet, it's on camera, she know who the fuck I am. You feel me? Like, niggas do shit to get away with it. You know what I'm saying? Niggas ain't made it in the game like that for nothing to be ignorant. You know what I'm saying? Like, straight up. But we'll see how this play out, fam. But hey, look, I'm out.